The Buffies, the Mallard, and the geese.
I think they're getting mad at us. We better go get them some corn.
They want to eat. They want to eat.
They're hungry this morning. Let's go. So yeah, we don't want the bubblehead to get mad at us. So we figured we better sweeten it up here a little bit for him. But truthfully, we've been doing this for, I guess, the past five seasons. And I've really come to learn that the bubblehead love the crack corn. There is a technique into slinging it. Occasionally we get a bluebill, redhead, a canvasback will come in with them, but generally, you know, maybe upwards to about 100, 125 bufflehead, if it's been cold overnight, will come in and feed the mallard and the geese. They'll take advantage of it a little bit too, but they love the crack corn, they do. Ooh, and they are thinking of you. Yes, they are. Ooh, ha ha ha. Please, please hear me. We're not hunting over these bufflehead. We just enjoy seeing them. So I'm no way taking advantage, but the asterisk beside this, I'm no way taking advantage of feeding these little guys. Because we don't shoot them. And what I personally think, shooting a bufflehead is like shooting your little brother. It really is. They love it. They really do. And you know what? We love seeing them. It's enjoyable to watch them. Right, Karen?
Yeah.
It is, yeah. It's just flat out mild, man. 61 degrees. And once it gets cold, they really do come in here pretty heavy to feed. But right now, really not so much. They just kind of come in and, you know, kind of hang out, loaf, as you've seen in some of the videos before. So, to my eyes, I can see the gold on the bottom. All right, cool. Bufflehead, come on back. Come on back in.